Prepare your defenses.
Think Kepri again.
Select your hero.
I get some people. Defeat, if anyone was wondering. Zumito, isn't that that Hanzo that complains about everything? Ugh, Kepri, I know that was you. I know you said something to me. And I should open up my chat and look at what do you want, Kepri?
Statistically speaking, I usually get most of my team back alive.
Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
I wish I brought my stick and stick. Don't worry, we've heard this
one before. No, Kepri's a good guy, I know, but still, for me, I don't join.
Executing voice. Pre-combat routine. Optimizing strategy.
I get too much out of sound.
Hello there. Group up with me.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Group up with you.
Attackers incoming.
Let's get this party started. Kepri, that's all you. Ugh. Well, their DPSers are behind us.
You won't get rid of me, that.
Genji farmed ult before I did. Feels bad.
Thank you.
finally noticed me. Ah, oh, shit. Oh, I didn't see her up there. Sniper.
Switching sides. Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
I figured Genji was gonna flank around too. That's why I shot that one shot to the left flank. So my strategy may have to be protect Kepri. Hope he wins the Widow duel. I keep him safe from the Genji. Technically, we do well.
It's a perfect day for some This is not my kind of weather. Anyone ever in the coast?
Attack commences. 30 seconds. The true struggle is for the superiority of our units.
Genji.
Commence attack.
Oh shit, that was a good shot. He got me good with one of them. Respawn by the time we get there. Genji needs more ammo. Did he get that buff? What was it? Was it like two more volleys he got? Alright, there's Nano Blade out.
Get rid of me, that.
Yeah, 24 to 30s. Yeah. Oof. I'm pretty sure that was 150% shurikens at me. Oh, what would that be? What does it do? 26 damage a shot? 28? Yeah, 28 per shot. What would that be? 150% of that. Switching sides. Like 75 damage a shot? Prepare your defenses. Select your hero. The fucking the spicy projectile. Seventy-five would actually be if it was 30 damage. So it'd be like 69. That's what it is. Attackers 20 times 1.5. Or it'd be 2.5. Nope, maybe 70. Almost nice. Man, that was a quick rotation. I think she grabbed... No, she was always over there. Shit, I didn't even notice that.
Thank you.
30 seconds.
Back for more.
Our enemy's charges are through the puzzle.
That was close. Oh man, we just had to wait for one slash from the Genji ult, and that's when the tire went in. Whew.
Prepare to attack. Select your hero.
And we got the Genji. He tried to. So he went far left. We saw him, we shot, so he didn't go far left, he went like semi-far left. So he went up and over, we missed the shot, but we hit him with a concussive blast, and knocked him down, and then he went into that trap. That was good. It was pretty crazy that, their Sigma, I'm not going to say it was a right or wrong choice, but he ulted the back lines, which is the DPSers, and he actually got Kepri with it. He got me with it up too, but yeah, you know, he didn't have any follow-up damage on me. But it was just strange seeing him not prioritize the front line? I mean, I get it. The back line's weak. I don't play Sigma enough to understand when to bust the front or the back. But it just seems risky. Aiming for the right of that square that everyone hides behind. That Genji's got to be so pissed. Trap in the trap. Oh shit, they got 38%. Fuck, I didn't see that. Body block. Victory. Body block for the win. Wow. Oh man. Semedo, he's really good at pressing Q. But when the Junkrat hits the ground, he gets trapped twice. Actually, doesn't the state of Overwatch right now favor one-tricking as a DPS? One-tricking's always been favored because being really good at one thing's always been better at being good at three or four different things. If you look at Overwatch League throughout the whole thing, most people one-trick. I was watching the POV and you tilted him with that double trap. Oh yeah, that'll piss off it. Dude, the Genji left, wasted his entire Uber. Uber? That's fucking TF2 speed coming out. His entire nano boost. Fucking Uber, I can't believe I said Uber. Man, that's just... Holy shit, that's 2 or 3 years of constant TF2 just coming out.